Hi everyone, welcome back to Tech Booth. Today we are having a quick look at live streaming from the YoloBox using stream keys. And you use stream keys when you are streaming using the YoloBox, but maybe you are streaming to a platform that is not supported directly. Out of the box, you can set up your YoloBox to stream to Facebook, YouTube, and Twitch. It's almost a plug and play solution. You'll be led through the setup when you first start your YoloBox. It's very easy. But today we're just going to be looking at this fourth option that requires you to have a stream key from your streaming platform. So in this case, we may be streaming to something that's not pre-configured on the YoloBox, like Vimeo. If you want to stream to Vimeo, you have to get a stream key and then connect that stream key to your YoloBox and then stream. But for the purposes of this demonstration, I'm going to show you how to do that using YouTube. But whatever we do in YouTube is going to be exactly the same sort of idea if you're going to be using another streaming platform. The first thing we want to do is to schedule a stream on YouTube. I've logged into my account. So you want to click on this create button on the top right. Click on go live. On the top right, you'll see schedule stream. That's what you want to click on. If you had other live streams before, like I had here, this test 3, you'll get this dialog box. And what you want to do is to create a new one. So you fill in all the details. So for this one, we're going to say this is our YoloBox test setup. You can fill in your description. You want to leave the streaming software set. Category, fill in all those things, the thumbnail, if you have a thumbnail. And then you schedule 10:30 and you go done. And you are basically set in YouTube. That's all you need to do. The important thing that you need to now remember are these two fields. The first one is your stream key, as you can see there. And then the second one is your URL, your stream URL. You're going to need these in YoloBox. The next thing you want to do is now you go onto your actual YoloBox. You press on the red create button and you choose live stream, create a live stream. And it's asking for the name of the live stream. So I'm going to name this the YoloBox stream test. And that's done. I really don't need to fill in any of the other options there because we've already set it up in YouTube. So I go create. And then you have this thumbnail that's created that says it is ready. So you click on that and you are presented with that. So when you reach this stage the first time, you will see a custom RTMP option right there. So I click on that and then I'm presented with this. When you get to this stage, all you need to do is to click on the red button. And it will give you that dialog box which says they've sent an email to the account that you used to register your YoloBox. So you now have to have access to your email account. And what you then do is go to your email, drag this over here. When I go to my email, I see this email from YoloBox. When I click on it, I get a link that I'm going to use to fill in my URL and my stream key. And that's really all you need to do. But they also give you a document down here, a Word document that shows you how to live stream with RTMP on the YoloBox and YoloBox Pro. And it gives you clear instructions on how to do that. But it's pretty straightforward. So you can use this if you don't really understand. But all you need to do is to click on this first link and that will take you to a form that you need to fill in. So it says give this RTMP a name. Yeah, my YoloBox test stream. And then it's asking for the server URL. So what I need to do is to go back to YouTube. So I need to copy my stream URL, which is right here. I just click on copy on this side and then go back to the YoloLive and paste that in there. I go back to YouTube, grab my stream key, which is the top one, copy that and go back to this page and paste my stream key in there. And I just click send and I'm going to get a success message. So it says successful. That means this information has been sent to my YoloBox. So when I go back into my YoloBox, my YoloBox test stream is appearing on the YoloBox. So when it's time to go live, all I need to do is to click that so that it's on. Now it's on. It means this is now linked to the YouTube platform. And when I go live, it'll ask you, are you ready to start live streaming? And you say yes. Now when I go live on the YoloBox and I switch to YouTube, you can see it waiting for a signal, gets the signal and you get a good connection and your preview on YouTube is on. And all you have to do in YouTube is to go live and your video goes live on YouTube. And that's all you have to do. Once you're done streaming, you can end the stream from here. Do you want to pause or end? You want to end, and it takes you back to that screen, and the live stream has ended. Very easy to use stream keys on the YoloBox, even though it's not as straightforward as most would want, but it works very smoothly once it's set up. And that's it for today. See you next time on Tech Booth.